Let's not forget about the F word. Freaky. Every man should have a big girl in his world. Now, some of you may prefer a smaller waist over a pretty face, but we all know itty bitty ain't always pretty. And to those who reject us or even disrespect us, don't even try to step to us. Those are usually the ones who ain't shit and probably ain't got no dick, and yes, I would have to say that your place is with a woman with a little waist. Because to get with me would require the faith of a mustard seed to move this mountain. Cause I need a man that can move me round and round.
Y'all all right back there?
No need to apologize when your dick can't make it past my thighs, or when the tip can't even reach the lips. Cause it's you who's missing out on what a big girl is all about. See, when you slap us on the ass, we don't feel a thing, and you get a little rough when we start giggling.
Yes.
We got more bounce for every ounce and more push for every push. We know all the tricks of the trade when it comes to getting laid. See, we don't have no hollow halls, no shallow canals, and no little thin walls. I'm meaty, my sweetie. I can handle it all.
Yeah.
And big girls, we got and we can squeeze them real tight and pull your dick out of socket. And you are what you eat. That shit ain't no lie, cause I've been told I taste like fried chicken, ice cream, sweet potato pie, and you can have it your way, cause I come supersized, and with me, you don't need nothing on the side. Cause a big girl is like a full course meal, and you can eat until you've had your fill.
Yeah.
And if you prefer breasts, a big girl is your best bet. And for those of us that are lacking in the chest, we make up for it with the rest. Now to my little sisters with a smaller frame, it's time for big sister to get in this game. To my sweet petite ladies, no disrespect, I'm just trying to warn you, keep your men in check. Cause it's a new day and age, and to each his own, but compared to a little girl, I'm a woman full grown. I got the same capabilities like spreading my legs 180 degrees or making my nose go down to my knees and forming my body like an isosceles. That's a triangle, y'all. Yes, men love us pound for pound. Bend us over. Y'all still all right back there? We're in sexual playground. And when a big girl gets horny, you better call for backup. Cause she will tackle your ass like a middle linebacker. No gripes or fights to get you some tonight. Just come home to mama. She'll make that shit all right. That's that piece, y'all.